You are watching Pharma News. Here are the top headlines of today. Cipla PAGI Wockhardt's formulations business. Wockhardt employs more than 7,000 people and has a presence in the US, Britain, Ireland, Switzerland, France, Mexico, Russia and other countries. Cipla ready with repurposed HIV antiretroviral medications, lopinavir and ritonavir to deal with coronavirus. The two drugs are off patent and Cipla already makes this combination in India. Biocon Small Molecules API manufacturing facility completes pre-approval and GMP USFDA inspection. At the conclusion of the inspection of the Bengaluru facility, which took place between January 20 and 24, the agency issued a Form 483 with 5 observations. AstraZeneca divests rights to established hypertension medicines. Sale of Indidal, Tinormin, Tinoretic, Gestril and Gestoretic to Aetna's Pharma supports AstraZeneca's strategy of focusing on pipeline of new medicines. The agreement excludes the rights in the US and India, which were previously divested, and in Japan, which will be retained by AstraZeneca. Pharma margins expected to remain stable in financial year 2021 despite challenges, says a report by ICRA. Abatement in US pricing pressure and broad-based growth across markets lead to stable growth during H1 financial year 2020. Regulatory overhang in the form of recurring issuance of warning letters remains a concern. Alembic Pharmaceuticals announces its joint venture Elio Dermaceuticals receives USFDA final approval for clobetasol propionate cream (USP). Clobetasol propionate cream has an estimated market size of $57 million for 12 months ending September 2019, according to IQVIA. AstraZeneca to recover the global rights to brazikumab from Allergan. AstraZeneca and Allergan will terminate their existing license agreement and all rights to brazikumab will revert to AstraZeneca. Strides announces the successful completion of USFDA inspection of its Alathur facility with 0483 observations. This is the second consecutive 0483 inspection for the site. Lupin's Pithampur facilities complete successful MHRA inspection. The inspection for the three units at Pithampur closed with no critical observation and one major observation.
For details, you can visit the link shown in the news bites. And for quick pharma industry updates, download PharmaState app.